And they're off and racing for the Whispering Grass Handicap level break. Snowball shows out in front in the early stages by about a length and a half from Chinese Pride, quickly into second. Burst of Stardust is third. Silken Senorita on the outside. Two lengths away then, we've got Silver Silver, one behind, and that's Luck Luck Lucky. They go past the 800-meter marker now. Snowball by about a length on a hot day from Chinese Pride in second. Silken Senorita has made progress to be third. A length and a half away there, Burst of Stardust dropping back, making a forward move, Luck Luck Lucky, but trapped three deep, and in between there is Silver Silver. They've got a little over 600 to run in the Whispering Grass Handicap, and Snowball continues on his start-to-finish mission, just about a length and a half, the good of Chinese Pride, continuing to be second. Silken Senorita moving up on the outside, on the wider outside, then comes Luck Luck Lucky. But as they straighten up for the final run-in, Snowball, still the leader by about a length from Chinese Pride, now beginning to get up on the outside. On the wider outside there is Luck Luck Lucky, but it's still Snowball by about a length from Chinese Pride, galloping strongly down the outside, and it's Chinese Pride and Snowball fighting back on the inside. But Chinese Pride and Snowball, Chinese Pride, Snowball, and Luck Luck Lucky. But Chinese Pride just wins this year from Luck Luck Lucky, Snowball in a close finish.